Hey, what's going on, everyone, and welcome to some Harvest Moon. Oh, wait, no, wait, what is this? Oh, Stardew Valley, my bad. Okay, pretty similar to Harvest Moon, but yeah, it's basically like a farming RPG type game, essentially Harvest Moon. So we're gonna hop into this without further ado. Let's go ahead and load up a new game here. Start off making our character here. I guess I'll just YouTube, that's fine. Favorite thing? What? Okay. I don't know what my favorite thing is. I'll just pick, okay. Pizza, that sounds cool. Animal preference, definitely dog over cats. What do we got? Oh my goodness, dude, you can make some wacky looking characters. I kind of want to go back to, okay, this is cool, I guess. This'll work. Different hair color, please. We'll go with like a, can we do a lighter brown? That would be cool. Oh, that's green. Okay. No, that doesn't look good. There we go. That looks pretty good right there. Yeah. I'm just going to go with this. I don't really want to waste a whole lot of time making my character. Good grief. There are so many shirts to pick from. Yeah, that's cool, I guess. Ooh, a beard. No, I'm actually not going to have a beard this time. Crazy, I know. Yeah, I think that looks good, so let's go ahead and hop right into this. And basically, let me preface words that I can't pronounce this before we actually hop into it. This is like a, like I said, like inherit a farm. Well, I don't even know why. The intro will explain it all, so. I've actually watched this beginning scene, but I haven't actually played too much of the game otherwise, so. This is basically a blind playthrough like most of mine are. And for my very special grandson. Out with the grandpa. Okay, I want you to have this sealed envelope. Okay, your envelope. Alright, Gramps, whatever you say, man. Are you on your deathbed right now? Or are you just, like, you kind of look like Santa Claus, I'm not gonna lie. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Okay, fine. Why do you have a sword? Now, listen close. Okay, here comes a story. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Okay. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. Man, you must read at a very slow pace if you cannot keep up with this. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Great. Thanks, Gramps. You're a swell guy, Santa Claus. I swear, if his stuff was red, he would look just like Santa Claus. No, let Grandpa rest. All right. Nighty-night, Gramps. So did he just die, or is he just retired or going to bed? I'm confused. Joja, join us. Thrive. Oh, man. The mundane Monday morning in my cubicle. They got terminated. That's great. Ooh, that guy's got a weird... Oh, what the hell is he doing? He's, like, licking his lips. What is that? That's weird. Sweet hat, though. Pretty sweet hat there. Pretty cool hat that guy had. Where am I at? Oh god, that guy's dead. Oh, I'm right here in the middle. Okay, I'm getting frustrated. I'm getting all kinds of mad. I'm tired of this. These customers are abusing me. Time to open my letter to Hogwarts. Dear Blake, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing will happen to me, or the same thing happened to me, my bad. Long ago, I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, YouTube Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. Okay, thanks, Gramps. You're a swell guy. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Okay. I don't know who Lewis is, but I'll be sure to do that. Alright, I guess we're done with that. Guess we're done with that. Time to move on out to the country, boys. Get myself a good old farm. Maybe find myself a good old country gal. Since apparently I don't have any friends or family to leave behind anyway. So that's great. Stardew Valley. Aw, look at the little birdie. Nope, okay. Never mind. Nope, I guess this is my stop. Robin. Hello, you must be Blake, and you must be Robin, apparently. Oh, I'm Robin. Yeah, there you go. The local carpenter, Mayor Lewis, sent me here. Okay, so I guess he is still alive. Here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me. Alright. Nope, apparently I don't have to. Oh man, my pants are purple. I just noticed that. How dumb. I'm gonna be this guy walking in this rural area with purple pants. You kidding me? This is YouTube Farm. Yeah, great. Oh my god, it's a mess. What kind of emote was that? Okay, what's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Alright, if you say so. That's a lot of cleaning to do. Man, this game, just the visuals of this game totally remind me of an old Zelda game. Mainly just because of like the shrubbery. And here we are, your new home. Really digging the nostalgic vibe I'm just getting from the graphics alone. Ah, the new farmer. He was in my house. What are you doing in my house, Lewis? Welcome, I'm Mayor Lewis of Pelican Town. Pelican Town? Okay. You know, everyone's been asking about you. Yeah? It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Okay. That's great. I'm a pretty big deal, so. So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Uh-huh. Rustic indeed. There's a hole on the porch. I guess I'll be patching that. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. Ho-ho, Robin. You're just so clever. My goodness. Don't listen to her, Blake. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Oh, that salt. That shade be throwing. Humph. Yeah, she's salty. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow, you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Alright, yeah. Thanks for the pro tip, Mayor. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. That seems familiar. And I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. Thanks, Lewis. You're a swell guy. I never passed on the message from my grandpa to Lewis there. Not a very good grandson, apparently. As the rooster crows, as they say. Okay, can I change my appearance? I already hate it. No, I'm stuck with purple pants forever, I guess. And I'm broke. Oh, and there's skills in this? Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh my god, dude. What is this? Present? Lewis has a present for me? Robin? Wait, what? What does that mean? Oh well, I don't know. So that's the inventory. Okay. Oh, there's a present here, actually, now that I think of it. Ooh, I got some parsnip seeds. You received 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started, Mayor Lewis. Wow, thanks, Lewis. Decorative bowl? No, I don't really want that. I can set that back down. That's fine. Can I turn the TV on? Select channel. Yes, I can. Living off the land. Alright. I don't need to watch TV right now. I got a whole brand new farm to explore here. Oh. And stuff to get rid of already. Alright, so I'm probably going to clean most of this up off camera. Because as interesting as it is to watch me hit a bunch of rocks and plants and stuff over and over again until it's all gone. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that all off camera. So, let's see. Is there a social crafting collections options? What is this? Journal. Okay, this is what I was looking for. Getting started. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil, then use a seed packet on the tilled soil to sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready to harvest. Okay, so would I say cultivate and harvest a parsnip? Okay. It would be a nice gesture to introduce yourself around town. Some people might be anxious to meet the new farmer. Okay. So I got two little quests here for me to do. I guess if you can call them quests. So let me go ahead and I'm trying to find a good... Nope, that's not what I want to do. There we go. Alright, so I think this will be a good spot here to start start my little parsnip farm here. Yeah, this will be good here. I don't know if it matters if you actually walk on the crop or not. So I'll probably just do that at first just to see. Okay. I was gonna say, could I plant in those spots that are in between? But no. Alright, so I obviously can't count, in case you haven't noticed that. Let's go ahead and boom, bang, bam. I gotta water these bad boys. There you go. Ooh. Alright, so I can just kind of stand in the middle here. There we go. Perfect. Good. But yeah, this game was recommended to me on Steam. I guess it just recently came out because I haven't heard or seen anything about it, so. But it was in my Steam recommendation, so I checked it out and it seemed pretty interesting. So we're gonna be playing it because, like I said, I like the vibe of the visuals and the music and everything, so that's a good sign. And I also am a big fan of Harvest Moon, so that's not the right tool. So, I mean, combining the two seems like it'll be a fun little game to play. This will probably be a more... What is this over here? Hello? What do I use to... Nope, okay. Apparently I don't have anything that can pick this up, whatever it is. But yeah, this will probably be a more lengthy series, so I'm gonna try to record it when I can. So we'll just see how that works out as far as how frequently there are episodes to be placed. Can I just throw these rocks away? I don't really need them. There we go. I don't know if I get any money for that, but I doubt it. So let's go ahead, and now that I watered those plants, let's go ahead and start visiting the town. Can I get on the bus? No, I can't. Okay. I was gonna say, I'm done with this place already. I'm leaving. Oh, there's like a rail system over there. What is this? The bus to Calica Desert is out of service. Oh, great. It broke down. That's joyous, I suppose. 10:20 a.m., so we've still got plenty of day left, and I guess that's my energy bar over there, 176 out of 270. So yeah, a lot of familiarity with Harvest Moon. I just made that joke in the beginning, but it's really starting to hold true, which isn't a bad thing. I'm not taking a dig at the game for that. Obviously, I like Harvest Moon, so chances are I'm probably gonna like this too. What the hell? How do I... Hello, sir? I'm just gonna... I'll come to you, since it wouldn't let me. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. Oh, okay. That's great. What is this place? Okay. This is weird. There's no one else here. There's an upstairs. Oh, I'm not good enough friends with Harvey to visit... What? You're not good enough friends with Harvey to enter his bedroom. Okay. I don't know if I'll ever be that good of friends with you, Harvey. I'm sorry, but... You know, things are how they are. Okay, what is this? Vincent's birthday, Lewis's birthday. They've got... What kind of town has everyone's birthday on a calendar in the middle of Town Hall Egg Festival? Oh man, there's so much stuff to do. This is crazy. Luckily, this game doesn't have a... Oh, that's right. I heard someone was moving... New was moving onto the old farm crate. I can't read, apparently. Mayor Lewis told me you just arrived. I'm Marnie? Okay. I wanted to say Marine, but that would not have been right. Hey, it's Mr. Blake, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. Okay. Thanks, Pierre. What's back here? Is this counting as me meeting people? I keep forgetting the journals over here. Yeah, okay. So, sick. Holy cow, 28 freaking people? Jesus. I'm gonna be... Oh, I'm not good enough. Abigail? Who's Abigail? I thought this would be Pierre's. Yoo-hoo, Abigail. Pretty sure I haven't met an Abigail yet. This must be Abigail. Hey, what's up? No, Caroline. What? Hello, you must be Blake. I'm the new farmer. I'm Caroline. I can already tell this is gonna be a struggling time with reading for me right now. Give me a break. It's late, okay? So, wait, was this Abigail? I don't remember her name. Yeah, okay, this is Abigail. Chick with the purple hair. She matches my pants. That's great. Hey, who are you? Leah! Hello, it's nice to meet you. Yeah, great. Okay. Well, not too many important conversations happening thus far, but... What is this up here? Is there a map? M for map? Oh my god, dude, this place is huge. Ooh, what's this over here? Mines? Question mark. Someone lives over there? Carpenter shop. Hey, there's a... Isn't that where Robin? Yeah, I take it that's where Robin is. What the heck? We'll be right back.